I'm documenting.
I can hear your questions now. So if you need to unmute yourself and talk to me while I'm doing this, that's okay. Okay. All right. You can do that.
Okay. I'm going to continue on. So in here, there's like a green, something happening in your green. Don't be afraid to just go over things. You know, you're making some quick marks. Okay, so behind this pillar here, let's give it some darkness. Pillar. It's hard to just give a little darkness when it comes to confes and things, you know. It's like you do it or you don't. Okay, so here. And that line would be dark. But this is extreme light. Okay, so this is all shade. You can do dry pigment and even dry oil pigments with, you know, brushes and things like that. And mix it into that pastel. Yeah. Stoned in here. This goes like that. Some action here. This is all the shade. No, it's the street. The street isn't black. It's actually white. Just my white kind of disappeared. Let me see if I can do something else. Hold on. I may have another good white. I think I found something. Perfect. 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 What a blessing. There we go. I'm just going to do some extreme whites in certain areas. And we really need to go over them in blue. You know, because they really got these blue highlights to them. Even in here. A little bit here. Oh, big time here, really. And in here. Okay. Yes, on the back of the car for sure. But in here, I would say this here. There. And then here, and here, going down. Was it here? Yeah, that was the side. Okay, let's get in here. I got blue. Now we're going to do the houses. The houses are right. I'm not finished with everything. Let me see if I would like to work with a black fonte in my hand right now. Okay. Now, you definitely want to get, are we still here? You definitely want to get as much detail. You become a recording machine, especially depending on where you are. Now, granted, if you're in the woods, you may not have to work as quickly. You won't be as interrupted unless you're not feeling easy. But in the city, it's a challenge. You know, you don't want to be interrupted. You don't want distractions, but you're around so many of them. You're all over the place. This is like a little column, so it has this and goes out to a column. That's over, it goes this way. Okay, all this is going to still pertain to your horizon line. And I just made like the horizon line that's going to tell you how these houses are going to go. Okay, so far end, I can see there's a pole. It's got a little one, so it's not. And then there's this, I hate this, it's going down a step. Excuse me, I just get that nice cerulean blue dry comb thing. Here we are. So I hope you can follow the following. I'm doing a skyline here, just getting that blue in. This definitely makes it white. Here, the blue sky. Let's get that in. These houses, they're white, but they have blue and they jut out. So I can actually take this, take my blue and shape the outside of these houses. This one is dark. Back to this. And then there is this green. Just goes over everything. Oops. Everything is secure when you're working outside. Any questions? Any questions? No? Okay. Here is this awning that comes out. That one comes out here. Yes, you can use mixed media. Use this yellow. Oh, and this is another image. Another pole. It's right in front of that yellow. The yellow comes out further. Okay, let's get into the houses. This here is that color is a reddish brown. It's red orange thing going on. I'm just getting basic colors in. I'm always going to go through it, go over it. Let's just get the information. Excuse me, I can't stand for that thing to keep coming down. A nice clip. You can always get all kinds of clips. I sometimes finish, but I have paper. I have clips for boards, but they're just all over the place. You know, it's just easy reference when I can just grab one of those clothespins. Okay. Now we gave it a little bit longer. Then it goes. And it has a license on it. This is place there. Windows up here. Okay, we're a little bit over, but I need to get some things in for you. So just hold tight. Okay, another. So this is it. This one is here, and that is that has gates that come down. That corner gate. There it is. Is that stands here? Yeah. And then down. Okay. So here. We have the gate continuing, the side street, another car. Here. The roof is here. There's a cone here. The other side of the street, actually, is further back. This is here. There we go. That's it. It's the other side of the street. Perfect. Leading into the street. See this, there's a car here in the back of the car. I mean, it just get it in, just get it in. Don't worry about everything. Just try to remember what's going on for the scene. When you work in the city, you do have to work faster. And for us, I need to get you to your break. Okay, let's get some of these houses in. Okay, so the first house that comes off is, and they're all kind of the same. They're the same grid. I would go over that brown. The rooftops are kind of broken down on that side. The porch, this back next house that's very dark. Get to see a bit of the front. Drawing here because I want you to see what I'm doing. So I am creating somewhat of a line drawing. I'm just trying to get as much information as possible. And these are the tops of the houses. Line work. They're different, but they're kind of all the same. Okay, so I'm going to stop soon. We need to move on. We just needed a little demo. One, these are the awnings. These houses are a little dark, but it's actually a nice house. So they have like some kind of jungle gym in there. Let me go for this. It's easier to manipulate than that. Okay. It's the front of the house. So
okay. It's really not that dark, but it's dark in here. Step down. Okay. This goes. Here we go, let's continue on to this house. What do we got here? Where this window is using perspective. And this window, using perspective, should fit in there. Brown top on that. It isn't like some kind of tar. It looks almost brown. May have been tar, but by the sun, it probably changed. If you have any questions, please please ask. I just need to know that you guys are there. You know, I got a little paranoid there having to do this over because I felt terrible. I mean, one, that I was in the hot sun just totally killing myself and nobody was there. That's the worst. But two, I don't want to waste your time, you know. Your time is important to me, okay? Because you're sharing. All right, so. Now you can get detailed if you want, if you have enough time and you really feel like I'm gonna come back to this. And that's maybe when you wanna take a photograph as well. That can work too. So you, I mean, because it's kind of a still life, but not if you're like doing a busy people scene or an animal scene. Anything that moves, car, traffic, no, it's not. Well, it kind of is and kind of isn't. You can come back to it and take different spins off of it. You know what I mean? You don't have to always keep it the same. You can, appropriate. So remember our horizon line. Remember how that goes. And these windows are going to follow. And they're going to be greatly measured out because you're following the horizon, that's it's helping you. See, this window doesn't even show anything at the other side.